Hello and welcome to the UK and to Greenwich Valley. So, yeah, we left Felsburn behind, and our money, as you can see at the top right, has come through from a neighbouring farmer. He's paid off all our loan, and after all that, and all the conversion from euros to pounds, and us coming over here, we have just under £3 million left, which is, I think it's going to be more than enough to set up his new farm. So we just pulled over the side of the road after we've made a short trip from the ferry, and this is where we've ended up so far. And as you can see, this map is quite big, so we've got a lot of potential in this map. Not sure where the best starting place or where we should actually go, but I reckon we'll just have a drive round and have a look what it has to offer. So get out of the road first and make sure we don't get run over. Yeah, we'll just have another drive around for the first 5-10 minutes. Get a feel for the place. And see where we can set up our new farm. So, stick with some new Facebook posts. People that follow us on Facebook. Alright, let's get this show on the road. Hold on. Make sure there's no cars behind us really fast. There we go. So, we'll just have a little dry run. Don't necessarily have to be the best spot to park starting. We want a decent spot. Best thing is, we're back in the UK, so it's left-hand drive, which I am really used to. And we've got roundabouts as well. So, I guess that's the petrol station. So we filled up just before we entered this village. Oh. Yeah, call it a village. So we don't need that yet. Yeah, just have a slow drive around. Looks like it's a nice little village, this place. A lot of people walking around. A lot of houses to buy as well. Keep on the road. Yeah, there's some good builds around here. Wanna try doing something else. What that's like, that is the shop. That's where we're gonna be buying all our stuff from. Yeah, we're gonna try and get onto this area. Looks quite good. If we go down here and turn left and turn right and go that big road, have a look at that road and probably turn round, come round there and come back down to this area and just try and get a feel for the area. Yeah, we got the good tractor service as well, what we kept from the Felsman series. Yeah, got it. Good service, the clock's back to zero, so that's why we're on 0.1 hours of use. Like a brand new tractor, but yeah, we know what it's like. Village it seems, yeah. Lots of sell points. We're adding a power cable through it. Field. It's got a power cable through it, but not too bad. Oh, this is really bumpy. This is a little bit fancier. Oh, yeah. This is to another field here as well. These are quite big fields. Start shouting at us. Oh, it's really bumpy road. It's strangely bumpy. Somebody needs to come and sort this road out. Pretty sure you might not be to go 32 mile an hour down it like, but what are you gonna do? About that, and we'll close again. Get in trouble with the farmers around this place before we've even settled in. What is that? Pig? What down here? I wonder if this is where you get your pigs from, and you buy pigs. We'll just jump over. This looks quite nice here. This is where we keep the pigs. Looks like we've got none at the minute. Yeah, access to the field behind. It's quite nice. I don't know. Yeah. Should we tape it? It's got some nice, nice presses around here. Working on this guy's farm. But yeah, he's got a shed. And he's got another, like, shed that can open and close. That's full of pigs. I'm gonna guess that comes out of there. For a slurry full of pigs. And this is where you buy the pigs. And this is the water for them. And the feed. Not so well for drinking. Well, I don't think I'd want to drink the water for the pigs. This is a potential this area, yeah. And we could start a pig farm. So how much is this? So with this you actually do get a field behind as well. And it's only 186,000. I could potentially buy them two. And with the yard and two fields. What is this field like? Outside. I don't know how you get into it. I'm guessing it's from a road. It's a grass field. You're so up over this fence. Quite decent size. Yeah, we'll carry on. So that's a potential investment for us. Map's got yards dotted around it for different stuff. Yeah, same looks like that. Ooh, it's a nice open area, yeah. We'll get an house here. Too bad, this one. How much is this one? You get field 32 and 33 for 330,000. It's a bit more expensive than the other one, and you get two fields with it. Looks like we've got wheat going there, or something. And then we get this one just behind it. Oh, the entrance is there to that field. No, the entrance to both fields is there. Alright, so is this wheat? Yeah, definitely wheat. And it is ready to harvest, so we could do that and harvest it straight away. And what's in this one? Barley, but it looks like it's been harvested. It's quite a big field. This is a huge field. So again, that is potentially Nevertheless, we've got two bigger storage places here as well. We've got that. That's the silage pits. Yeah, that's another one. It just depends what we want to actually do. We did do a lot of grain harvesting the last time at Belgium. So I am tempted to do something different. If that's okay, so we're just going to park up here for a minute. Is there a place for this cow, sheep, storage, horses, pigs? You know, I might actually go with the pigs. Not done pigs before, so it'll be quite fun. I'll learn how to do it. Same as sheep, we've not done sheep before as well. You can buy the roads. That's crazy. It's only 27,000, 28,000. How much is yours? Sheep. And you got cows. Yeah, I might actually go with the pigs. Yeah, let's do that. I'm gonna go with the pigs. I'm gonna buy. I'm gonna buy salmon as well. Just get these for now. Well, not quite fast to choose where we're starting. So yeah, we're gonna go over the pig yard and start there. Obviously, we'll not get pigs straight away. We'll get everything growing first, what we need for the pigs, and make sure we've got a lot in stock. So we're not short on cash. So we might as well build the stocks up first, then make sure the pigs are looked after quite nicely when they do arrive, and if we've got any extra cash, we'll look into buying other areas of a map. So, do I get the house if I bought one of this? I don't know if I actually get the house. Well, let's just I guess we can park the tractor in here, can't we? Always a tell if we've got the house or not, is to see if it lets us sleep in it. So no, it don't look like we've got the house. Do you have to buy the house separate? Nope, nothing in the cabbage. Ah, so we've not got an house to sleep in. Even though there's an house on our plot. That is, that's strange. Oh well, we'll have to get an house to stay in. Maybe we can place one somewhere. I mean, this is our land as well, so we potentially could put one in here. But we'll keep going. If we've got enough money, we might actually buy the grain yard as well, and that's definitely got space for an house. Right, so pigs. Let's have a look in the up section first, before we do anything, and see what they need. So eat, yeah, nothing, anything. produce manure and slurry, and reproduction is fast. So we can sell them for profit, which is good. So yeah, we're gonna need to grow canola. So we need a harvester. I reckon we're gonna go for a decent sized one straight away. We'll not go for the big ones because we need to make sure we've got enough money. But I reckon we're gonna go for a John Deere. We have enough money. Well, I've got enough money for like these, but I reckon we'll go for a John Deere and we'll see what we can attach to it. Get lots of different sets for this. Standard tires do look good. Yeah, we'll just get standard tires. So 65 FD. Let's have a look. What goes with this? Good. Probably that one. Doesn't look like much else. So we'll buy this. That's a huge header. Definitely gonna need a trailer for that. Does it tell us which header? Maybe trailer. S790, is that it? No. Right, that's probably the. Yep, that is the harvester we've got. So we're gonna go with this one, I guess. It doesn't look that big, to be fair. That looks bigger. I guess it'll just like hang off the edge. Right, we're gonna go with that one. We'll pick it up with the. Do we get the better tractor as well? That can be the small one that just goes around the yard. So yeah, I reckon we get a medium tractor. I'll keep it the same. I'll go with a John Deere. Ooh, I can add a front weight onto this. That might be quite good. Set it up as the biggest it can be. It's only got 164. HP. That doesn't seem. Yeah, I've got 210 and 201. Yeah, that's not big enough. We need a bigger one. Yes, that's this one. This one will be better. 300 HP. That's better. I'll get a front loader for it. And ooh, the wide tires do look great on it. Yeah, might get wide tires on this. Bit more expensive light, but there we go. Get a front loader. Ooh, dilemma now. Do we keep the front loader rather small? Tractor or not? And I think we do. Same colour, but it doesn't look like it's got the same colour. What colour is this? Is it dark blue? Well, it's dark blue, doesn't it? It's not New Orleans anyway, so yeah, we're gonna go with that. Colour code it for the main part. I guess we wanna book it. Get that same colour, might as well. Right, let's see what we've got. So head over to the shop. Oh, that is huge. That is crazily huge. How do I need to get that header? I'm gonna have to just push it out of the way. Can't even get the header. I know. Let's get in this. I've been spot so close to a shop, it's crazy. Is this gonna fit on here? So I can transport it back. Yes, it is. Oh. Yeah, it don't look great on this. I'll admit that. But it's going to go onto the belt truck. I might buy another one for this. Yeah, well, we'll put that there, then we're gonna carefully move this forward to there, just so we can actually move it. Try this again. Yeah, I'm not going to get used to how big that flute thing is. Call it. Does this actually fit on here? Yes, it does. Ah, that is stupidly huge. That on. It's going to be quite funny to move this. You have to be careful. I don't think this trailer is meant for it. If we can help it, we're not going to be moving the harvester around. So we might be able to sell this trailer. Who put speed bumps coming out of a shop? made it out. Kind of balancing on the end. I guess we just go for it and hope for the best. It's definitely moving. We're gonna cause a traffic jam. Oh, we've crashed. Oh no. Yep, that trailer is definitely not for that my header. This thing is just really huge. It doesn't fold up. It's not the most practical thing. Oh no. We're not going to get around this, so yeah, we're going to have to turn the traffic off while we just do this. Flatten these bushes. Try and reverse this underneath it and get more at the top. Oh, it's not going to be a good reversing one. No, let's. Can I go for it? Yep. Let's try this again. That didn't go how I wanted it to. That's a bit better. Right, let's see if we can get this over here. Seems to be a bit more sturdy. It is moving. It's very short away for me to get to this my place. It doesn't look like it. Unfortunately, I'm just gonna have to attempt this. I guess if we just go slow. It's not going to move around too much. Try and not actually crash into stuff. We'll keep traffic off while we do this. I don't think I'll be able to do this with traffic. Oh no, I can't even do this with traffic. Right. Yeah, note to self, definitely buy no, well, I'd rather get a bigger one than a smaller one like I have done. It's just not, it's not great. But we're just, we're learning. That's all I'm going to say, we're learning. It's a good first episode in a new map. All the mistakes are going to come out early. And once we get everything set up, it should be fine. So we have still like got just under £2 million, which is making me think: should I buy the green place as well? And this can just live over the green place. All right, can I just cheat and go through fields? So we're not doing realism, this one, as you probably could tell. This would be a big failed attempt if we was going to try that. Taking a shortcut through people's fields. Gotta be close to our field soon, hopefully. Within the saying that out loud. Can I get through here? Yep. There we go. That is our field. Right there. Decisions. It's probably... shall we buy that? You know what, screw it, I'm going to buy that. Did I buy everything there? Need to buy that little piece as well. That little piece is nearly £80,000. So that's where this house is going to be. Alright, I'm going to have to try and maneuver around this, unfortunately. Can I get through the back of the fields? No one can see us then. No one can see the stupidity that's arrived in this part of the land. Get used to it, guys. This is how Thowar operates. Say operates, it's more of a hope everything goes to plan and just go along with what's happening. But we are here. If we put that gate there, we'll put that tree there. We're through, hey! This does need harvesting. Might just stick and work on this while I mess around with other stuff. The big tree there. Not for next time. Does this tree go? There. Anyway. Right. Go. Let me sell this bloody trailer. It's not right. Right. Take this back to his farm. We'll drop it off. While we do that, we can turn the traffic back on. And I guess we'll get ourselves a big trailer as well. So money is going to go quite fast, but we have big spenders. But we started with more than last time anyway, so I reckon we can get most of the things we need. Start building things up. I'm really dropping this over here for the little vulture, whatever it is. Detach that. Huge drop. And here we'll go. Go buy ourselves a trailer. Right, is this the fastest way to a shop? It does look like it, although going right might be faster. Let's try that. Anyway, we're going to get a bigger one this time. We had two small ones last time. So I reckon if we get one big one this time, it'll work better. You partner, what are you doing? What is up with you? Oh well. None of my business. I'm not used to the medium tractors as well. We only use two small tractors. The last one. Oh, lots of nice fields around here. That's quite a back entrance to work around. No, it doesn't look like it. This looks like entrance to that field. To the forest. Nice forest there, if we wanted to do forestry. I don't think we'll do that this time. Well, we didn't do it last time, right, but we might get to it. Now, is that faster than going the other way? We're kind of at a weird place on the map where you've got to go all the way around to get to the yard. It did seem like a good place to start. We've got the grain yard and the pig yard, so we've got lots of storage places. The shopman. Right, let's see what trailer we can buy. So yeah, we had two of these last time, so we had, what, 42,000 litres? Potentially could buy this one. Does look quite big. Don't know if that's a bit overkill. The alternative is that one. I think we'll just go with this one for now. So we've got that. Did I put the swap on here? Yes, this is working. Oh, golly god, what's happening here? Yep. I'm not going to question that. Right, so yeah, we've got the trailer, which we're going to need quite soon. I reckon we'll take that back to the grain farm, and we'll empty the harvester while we look at other things to buy. Might be the case. We do need to buy a house, don't we? Right, we'll do that, then we'll buy a house, then we'll look at the other equipment, what we need. It's got no cover for this thing. It's probably too big to cover up. Not a problem. Since we're bigger than some of the bushes, we can see. Yeah, we're definitely going to go right here because we are at the top, so there's no point in going all the way. Another map, and another time we're going to be overtaking. To watch out because we are paying wages straight away as well, because we kind of want that field harvested straight away. It needs ploughing and lime putting on it, so might as well get the produce off of the field as soon as we can, so we can start turning it around and making it a better field. Luckily, we haven't got a bank loan to pay as well, so and every day we shouldn't be paying any interest on anything. It's just wages and upkeep on stuff. I think from the last one, the greenhouses was a really good idea. For all the upkeep ones. Yes, this is nearly full. I think it's a spare. Nope, just here. Cars on this road don't seem to move. Ah, there is the harvester. It's a big harvester. Depending on how well it does and if I get used to it or not, I might buy a different one. It's not looking the best one at the start, well, for now. I think because I'm using the other one, my head, I kind of like that more. I'm not doing too bad a job. It's a bit all over the place. I guess it can't get right to the edges because how big the thing is. Straight away on this. Well, it's making money because we've spent a lot of money. But we're gaining some of it back. I guess they're stopping because it's not the case they were stopped because an Aris is on the go. Yeah. That's the same for them down there. That's crazy how far that is. It says the worker's finished its task, but it's definitely not finished the task. So we're going to have to do it for it. Kind of want to get this field done as soon as possible, so I am going to just park this in the middle and finish the field off. Shouldn't take too long. A monster of a header that. It's probably not the greatest for this field, but it'll make fields look tiny and the time taken for them not a lot because it is a big header. It's bigger than the last one we used anyway. Definitely is, because well, no way we could get this whole length in here. I do own my yard, so I guess I'm going to keep the harvester up this way. Might just drop the head at the side of this field, because it's not going to get through that little fence. A little bit here, and I think it's just the top bit, and a little bit down the bottom as well. Just gotta miss that tree. definitely all going to fit in this anyway. There's only about a little bit. So we'll hurry up and get down to the little bit of the bottom here, and we'll complete that bit and put it in the trailer. These are just randomly stopping. That's weird. I guess, like anything, it's just getting used to the size of the machinery and the map as well. Once we've gone around the fields a couple of times, we'll know the best route to take. Probably looks like it's best to go around the headland first, then do the centre bit. Power pole in the middle don't seem to cause too much hassle. You know, for the worker, so it shouldn't for us. Hopefully. Right. That is the fuel complete. Get this closed up and then we'll get on with the buying of the house and all the other equipment that we need. I think this has got a nice little home here. We have got that field as well, which needs probably ploughing, lime and everything, so that's probably our next job. Nice little home for this. And I think it's either going to be there or in here. He's got lights. We can turn the lights on. Wait a minute. That's outside lights. Oh, nice. We've got outside lights. We can do stuff in the dark now. Lights inside as well. So is this silage pits? Or not? I guess for a minute we can store our equipment in it. That's exactly the same. That's a maintenance shed again. Yeah, I reckon we'll just put this in here for now. Might live there at the side if we discover that these are silage pits. Now that can stay there. Right, we need a house and probably some silo. I don't think we can put anything in them silos. Yeah, I reckon we get an house. That's a nice place for it. So, just because we're back in Britain, UK, we have a British farmhouse. It just costs a bit more, but it does go with the area. Just need to get it so it looks like it fits. Hopefully it fits. To be colliding with objects. are we colliding with? Is it just this house? Can I put that out there? Nope. It's definitely colliding with something. Do we need to take these trees out? What way there? Do I need to take the trees out? Let us move all the way over here so it's not our bodies. I would have thought that fits there, but it does look like it's the trees. Okay. Looks like we're buying a chainsaw and chopping up trees down. Hey, how we doing? Thanks for joining the stream. We have our chainsaw. That is not where to get into your train set. Press the wrong button. Well, we need to move this anyway. Let's put that here for now. Chainsaw. There it is. You can't run with it. First, then trains are. I reckon it's this tree. Can we chop this down? Chainsaw 100? We don't really care about how big the branches are, we just want to get rid of it. Can we pick it up now? We've got a tree! Right, I'm just going to put this over here. Pop that over there. Whoa. Let's just pretend that did not happen. Yeah, that looks good there. Let's chop this bit down. See if I can get rid of this as well. Nope. Right. Let's see if the house actually fits in here now. I like a good chainsaw action. Right. Hopefully the house fits. This place. What are we colliding with? Right, I'm gonna chop all the trees down. Didn't want to do this, but looks like I'm gonna have to. I guess we can cut it there. pick you up. These trees must be really light. Oh, we're feeling really strong today. I don't think I'd be able to pick this up. I'll just put that there for now. Lift this over the fence. Put that there. Let's get rid of this tree. Did I actually go through that tree? I don't think I did. Oh, there we go. Yep, don't seem like nothing is too heavy for us today. We've definitely had our Weetabix. I guess we'll get rid of this one as well. Try and keep it back too. Can I pick that up? Yes, I can. Can even run with it. Yeah, I'm really strong. Alright, hopefully. Should be able to put that house in there now. Hopefully. If not, we're not putting a house in here. We'll use it as something else, but yeah. Don't get why it's not letting me put a house in here. We're colliding with objects, but it's not there. Terrain cannot be modified here. I wonder if it's just because... Yeah, I don't get what's going on with this plot. This is really a shame. Would have been nice to have his house set, but I guess we're going to have to put it somewhere else. We have got some firewood. We can just go in there for now. Throw this. It's that light. We'll work out what we can do with this later. Hopefully, I can actually. Build something on this yard. But yeah, it's not great if we can't. Can I build a silo there? It's there. It's not really a good place, is it? Missed something. Okay, I might have to go back and take the stumps out. Might not be able to use that one. This won't fit any better. And then you have to pull around the back to actually get to a thing. Yeah. Well, we're not going to go past here with the harvester. It's just going to be Renfield, so I guess we don't have to have a big runway. So, get my bearings right. I guess we can go with this. And try and get this as straight as we can. Is that a good place? No, come on, that's fine. Straight it up a little bit. Decided to lift the ground, has it? Just a little bit, but I think I can live with that. Let's get a test. Yeah, we'll keep trying to put the house in there, but I'll get on with doing other stuff first. Goes in there nicely. Luckily we get it from that side as well, so you don't have to worry about going around the back to get it. This can actually we'll put it in the shed. Just in case it rains, don't want it to get wet inside. There for now. Right, we need a loading wagon or something to get all that straw up. What do you think? It's two tractors enough? I think it should be for now. No. Yeah, I got a huge farm. So use this one at the grain farm and the smaller one at the pig farm. Probably use this one to transport things over the two farms as well. Yeah, I don't think I really need another tractor at the minute. Moving car, move out of the way. substitute for dust. Look at him, getting smaller and smaller. Always miss returning from this place, but sure, I'll get used to it. Right, loading wagon for the straw. So the old farm, we did have the really basic one. I reckon we get a little bit of a bigger one. Which one shall we go for? I guess that one should be fine for now. It's green as well, so it'll match the tractor that we've got with John Deere. Oh, we don't want to buy two. That's £8,000 gone. Compared to the tractor. Yeah, so this being episode one, it's going to be kind of a slow start. Just getting things set up for the next episodes and that. Yeah, I think it's been a good start. That pesky house is doing my head in. I'll keep trying. Next we need a plough and a... some spreaders. Another line spreader, some fertiliser. We need a cultivator. Some seeds. Get all that right. What is wrong with these cars? No idea. I suppose we could have got a baler and actually baled the straw up and took it over to a pig farm. I don't think the pigs need straw. We might need straw for that laying on him. That we'll see when we get it. Never done pigs before, so I don't know. If we do, I'll get a baler as well later on. I want to do some like grass cutting as well on this one. Try and get some silage and hay and everything getting produced on this series. I guess we'll start just picking this up. We've got a crew there to another field there. Field 18. So that could be a potential for the next field to buy. Yeah. Now we've got four fields in a minute. Two different yards, so that's definitely bigger than the one we had at Felsburn. Sell this stuff, and then we need to start, well, finding somewhere to store it as well. Oh, we can store it in the silos for now. That silo does store everything, which is a good thing, so I guess we're just going to be putting that in there for now. And we'll decide what we do with it later. Quite fast. There it is. Not full. For now, as I said, we need to get our stocks up and everything before we start getting pigs. This field. I don't know if this field was fully fertilised. We bought it like this. It was already grown when we bought it. So if it wasn't fully fertilised, obviously next time we'll probably get more because we'll fully fertilise it and make sure we get the full potential out of the field. means it's going to be just over two full loads. We could have bought a bigger loading wagon. Yeah, if we're going to bail it next time or in the future, there's no point getting the biggest one. So I'll not be using it as much. Probably just use it to move stuff over to the pigs if they need it. Best at keeping this thing straight, but we've got plenty of time. Here we go, all done. Turn the tractor off. We get to a stage where this field is good to start growing stuff. And then get the like one at the back as well, because that is a huge field. Then we'll start looking at the fields around the pigs. Mm-hmm. still got more than £1 million, so we're not doing too bad. Oh, I'm crashing, Mark. I'm not doing too good on the driving in a straight line. Cut straight across the bear and just take a joyride through the bushes to get to the shot faster. Yeah. We'll keep to the roads, not go too crazy. Getting used to the John Deere tractor. Medium sized tractor. Does look good. Watch out for the randomly stopped cars. If there is any. Overtaking this curve again. This white car is always on the sun. I think I'll be able to get past this one. Plow. What kind of plow do we want? Well, this tractor can pull 300 horsepower. That is 300 horsepower. So I think that is the perfect plow for this tractor. I'm not going to get a front loader for this tractor just yet. Probably use this tractor more for the field work rather than moving stuff. Junction because that pillar and just a destructive view. Well, oh no, there's a car going. I was going to go for it. Well, that car does look like it's just stopped. Yeah. Random stopping cars. Probably set the worker off going following the field. we can start doing other stuff. Guess we could get the other tractor and pick a cultivator up and a seeder. Hopefully we get a 2-in-1. We've got enough money for it. I think we've got enough money to buy better machinery. Possibly another field or two. We do want to get the fields we've got at the minute sorted out. Probably need a mower as well, so we're going to do some hay or grass. Well, looks like there's a trip on going that way. Come on. Field. Right. Guess I'm gonna start him off down here somewhere. We unfold this up. Is that the way it needs to be? Itself. Not as big as I thought it would have been. Thought that last bit would have come out a bit more. Oh, there you go. Has to position it. Right, set the worker going. Hopefully he does a good job. Yeah, probably a better job than I could do, so. Go with that. Right. Let's chop some more trees down. Bit lower.
Carry me tree, come with me.
There you go. You'll sit there. Yeah, I kind of want to get rid of that. No, I'm going to get rid of these trees, but there's a nice birdhouse there. Right, I'm going to get rid of this. Birdhouse there as well. Birdhouses all over the place. This is the place where birds lives. I need to get rid of. I'll try it without, but I'm gonna guess I'm gonna have to get rid of that big tree as well. would have thought it would have gone there. Is it because the terrain cannot be deformed? Because that's fine there. That collides with something, which no, I guess it's probably because someone's there. Fine there as well. Right, can we put it over at the pig farm? Where is the pig farm? There. Could do with demolishing that house. If not, what does the yellow mean? Right. Seems to put it in that field that is, getting rid of the field. We own this field as well. Oh yeah, we do. We own that field as well. Got lots of potential. Hey, that's cheating. Going through the bush. I've seen you. Right, we're gonna... I guess we're gonna just keep going, cutting things down. Yeah. Sorry, birds. Looks like I'm gonna have to cut you down. Because there's just stumps on the ground. See, that should not matter. Can I close this? I can't close that fence. What about if I change? Painting this stuff. This just says terrain cannot be modified here. Turn that to grass. There's no bushes there now. What are you colliding with? There is nothing. Is it that? The one thing that hasn't moved, it's that.
You can't actually do anything. Oh, there's that little sapling gone. Potentially. Anyway, I guess is that is stopping me doing something. Which is annoying. Can't get rid of it. Maybe our house is not gonna go here then. Does the greenhouse go here? If the house doesn't go here, this will be a perfect place for a greenhouse. About later. There's got to be a reason. Right, what do we need to do? It's getting on doing that. I'll do a little bit of misses after. And I'm going to put a front ladder on here. There's a pole there. It's a shame. That house is not a house. Did I get the right colour? I think that's near enough what we're going to get for that. It does suit it. I guess we can put this over here. Take a little look. Oh, that's how I feel, isn't it? Yeah. I guess we can open this gate. Guess we need access to this anyway. It's going to be a bit tight around there with a bigger tractor, so. Yeah, it's going to have to be a size tractor. I'm just going to double check that this house is not ours. So we cannot sleep in it. No, definitely not ours. Okay. Might treat it as ours, but it's no good if we can't sleep there. Blocked by object. What are you blocked by? Oh, there's a tree. Okay. There's a tree in another. It's in a different yard. It's that bloody tree, isn't it? We'll sit him off wing this way instead. Hopefully it goes the other way. Right. We need to buy a cedar. bearing in mind, this is going to go on the bigger tractor. So, I think we had, I think it was that one. I think we had it at the old farm. Let's just see. Two, one. Yep, we would not have got that one. We would have got that one. But this one will fit onto the John Deere, which will be good. Yeah, I think nothing else is gonna be good for us. So yeah, I think we're gonna go with that one. Hopefully this will pull it. Just so we can get it to the field. And I guess we're gonna have to buy some seed. I think it took 5,000. So I reckon we'll buy 5. How many is that? Can't remember how many we bought. Did it tell you in here? Nope. Oh, that 5 or 4. Smaller tractor seems faster. It's because you're closer to a road. You can really throw it around the corners. Apparently, it's completed his task. I'm going to say he hasn't because. It was nowhere near complete of that field. I reckon we're just probably going to have to do it ourselves. It is a dodgy field. It's probably better to give smaller equipment on that field. The field behind it needs bigger equipment, so it's just going to have to be one of those fields where we're going to struggle to do things with the bigger stuff, but we'll have to do it ourselves. There's no traffic going up here. Must just be the John Deere tractor that's attracting it all. Well, I really hope that this is going to pull it. Should do. It's not digging into the ground. Yeah, I did buy 5 as well. Oh, this one takes. Oh, this one takes fertilizer as well. In fact, it's okay. Oh, I'm going all over the place. If that is the case, I'm going to put some fertilizer in this one as well. Ah, so it's past 5,000, but. I'm gonna guess not. Can you put fertilizer in here? Does look like it. This is enough smoke anyway, seen indirectly. No previous cultivation or plowing necessary. We didn't really need to plow. Well, we'll get some fertilizer anyway, because we need it anyway. So, if it can go in here, that's great. If not, we'll just buy a spreader. Where is the fertilizer? There it is. Well, it's definitely not taking that fertilizer, is it? A different kind. Might be a solid fertilizer. Yep, it's a solid one. Right, at least we know now anyway. I guess we'll buy another one. Might as well fertilize as we seed, which is great for us. We do need the spreader still anyway. We'll need to fertilize it twice. God, this on the back, this turns really crazily. I guess we should put the vegans on as well, because we are throwing something. At least it does pull it. I can tell it's too heavy for it anyway, because the tractor slight spins round when we're turning. Just gonna have to be a bit careful. Yeah. Definitely gonna go on to be a John Deere perfectly. This is nice, but we're gonna be able to fertilise as well as seed. Choose a seed as well while we're moving forward. So, canola's probably going to be best. Pigs kind of eat anything, so I'm going to just go with canola anyway. Ooh, let's be careful with the turning. I do like this tractor. It survived all the last series, and it's probably going to survive all this one. It's going to be our small tractor for the pig farm. It's good all rounder, really. It is souped up to be the best that it can be. The description is saying that we don't need to actually plow a field. I don't know if it's worth not actually plowing a field. I'm just digging a tray. I have got a plow over there, so might as well just do it, don't I? Well, it's about the same combo going around the map. Following each other. No, seeking suspicion, but this worker just passed straight across our front. Yes, he has. Yard, and for today I think that's a good enough start. I'm gonna look into why an house isn't going there. It looks like it should be an house like place there. Oh yeah, we'll look into it and get it sorted for the next episode. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.